Lincoln wanted to send freed black people out of the country through a policy called colonization. He suggested Central America as a potential destination, but many abolitionists disagreed. He failed to gain enough support for the procedure and stopped mentioning it after signing the Emancipation Proclamation.